So it's gonna set me free. I'm sorry.